I'd say bone cancer in children? What's that about? How dare you?
A lot of Christians like to ask, but what if? What if God's real? What if you're wrong? What if you get to God at the end and, you know, you're going to go to hell? What are you going to say then? I'm going to say exactly what Stephen Fry says. I'm going to say, what the actual fuck were you thinking? Was this all a joke? This is cruel. This is malevolent. And you do not deserve worship. That's what I'd say.